Hello everyone, this is Airbusco107 and welcome to my first ever episode of LSPDFR. Now again, I've been playing this game for about, I'd say a little over a year. And now I finally decided to start recording and upload it to my YouTube channel. Now, please bear with me because I'm recording this in my college dorm and, sound quality is not the best out there. And yeah, this is actually a voice recording from an iPhone, so yeah, again, it's not the best quality out there, but please bear with me. And we are here in Sandy Shores in our good old trusty 2012 Dodge Charger, and yeah, we'll see what we can get into today. Alright, we have a domestic disturbance call. Looks like it's right near Trevor's trailer. Let's take a look at it. Stephanie Williams, 67 years old. She seems afraid. Alright, let's call code 2. Get out of their truck. Alright, so let's see what is going on. I mean, the dispatch says she is afraid, so I don't know what she is afraid about. And yep, there she is right here. Press T to talk to the controller. Already call her. Well, guys, you need to know that I am Japanese, so sometimes my English is a little bit weird. Alright, let's talk to this lady. Fuck! Oh god, no. Heck no. Dear lord. Alright, let's call EMS, see if... What
we
the
have
fuck?
Alright,
more... Okay, this is getting out of hand. No, sir. What the... Jesus Christ. Oh, wait, there was another... Hey! No. You hit the police, you're gonna get arrested, buddy. Hey, no!
What the...
Oh god, there's another... Oh god. God damn. How many people have guns here? God damn it. No. You die. Oh god. Dear lord. Alright. And yeah, I guess that guy who punched me ran away. And... Wow. That was... Okay, the ambulance is having a hard time getting here. Alright, Alright, let's see if they can save him. Holy Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see if we can save him.
I see the body.
Jesus!
Whoa! It's not looking good!
Mm-hmm. It's not looking good. No, no.
Any signs of
life?
Give
him some room!
Okay. Alright.
Don't die on me!
Stay calm. Mm-hmm. I can save you.
Come on. Okay, looks like I didn't get any vital organs on her, but yeah, you are going to arrest. You're going to get arrested, okay? Shooting a police is nothing, okay? I think she wanted to have suicide by police, but she tried and she failed, so she's going to get arrested for that, unfortunately, just how it goes. Alright, get in the car. And this, come on, get in the car.
Get
right,
in
you
the
ins-
police
you
car,
spot him there?
Nice and slow.
You wanna spot him there? Come on. There we go. Okay. Now we gotta call a corner for this guy. Don't know why he shot at me. It's probably because I shot that lady. And, alright, once the corner gets here, we can be 10-8, and code 4. So where the fuck are they going? Jesus. Alright, here they come. Let's take the body away. Yeah, so the female... call 911 about some disturbance call, but in reality she just apparently she hated the police.
Dispatch
or
calling unit
it's
one,
like that death by police,
we've
I guess.
Got an officer
anyway.
In need of assistance.
Well, we took care of that, and several other people started to shoot at me, so unfortunately I had to take him out. Here, let's call a transport.
We're heading over now.
While we're waiting. Yeah. Oh, man. They're shooting at me, so I had to take my shotgun out and defend myself. It's just that's how it goes. Alright, here's the transport for her. I heard Albo updated his mods again. My bandwidth is running out. Of course. Right, what the fuck is she doing? Come on. There we go. Alright, the scene is clear, so we can call code 4, and we are 10-8.
Thanks.
Attention all units, we've got a civilian in need
of
assistance.
Okay, we got a police impersonator.
Where
is that? Oh, it's right at Sandy Shores Airfield. Alright, responding code 3. Alright, crap, we're gonna wait for this train to pass. I wonder if this guy's gonna let me pass. Yep, he will. Alright. Code 3 to this guy who's apparently trespassing on the airport. Let's see what's up with him. Okay, he's not on the airfield, like he's on the dirt road right next to the airfield. Okay, well, let's see what he did. Let's see what he has to talk.
10-4, copy that.
Yeah, that's sirens on. Well, geez, officer, am I glad to see you? This guy drove behind me, started flashing his high beams, put his hand out the window, showing me a badge. I pulled over, he got out, started yelling at me, told me he was a cop, and get out of the car. He said I was an illegal alien and I was under arrest. Sir, I was born in this country, I'm an American citizen, I told him to fuck off and he pulled out a gun. So yeah, I hit the gas and got the fuck out of there. But yeah, about his car definitely was police, real trespass one. Model that we drive, a graphite colored Stanier. License plate 47 Papa India Alpha 125.
Right.
Thank you, sir, let's look for that car. And by the way, guys, I am a aviation student at The Ohio State University, so any alphabet that I'm going to say is going to be NATO phonetic, so if you guys don't mind. I don't know police language, so please bear with me. Alright, so he was last seen here. If anyone is, if there is any sound of him.
Alright, well,
he's in front of us.
Westbound on Route 68.
There he is. I don't know what he's doing up here. He's probably real suspicious that we pulled up behind him. Now let's see if we can get him to pull over.
Dispatch, we have a visual.
One out of
and
12.
He is,
Roger.
But that is a really terrible pullover, so I'm going to have to mimic him out on the side of the road. Come on. Come on, you can do it. To the side of the road, please. There we go. Alright, pulling up behind him. Alright, we're going to be out with this Stanier. Let's go plate check on him. 47 Papa India Alpha 125.
Target license plate 47 Paul Ida Adam 125.
Drake
Alexander
for a hit and run, and it's uninsured. Well, that's fun. Alright, let's go have a chat with him. Alright, what can I say? Let's go hello.
Good day.
Good day.
Careflon.
Alright, is it the real person? Drake Alexander, yes it is. Alright, hold tight. Let's check his name. Drake Alexander. License is valid, no active warrants. Alright. I said, looks like a driver appears kind of like, let's question him for a sec. Have you been drinking? I want my lawyer. Well, it looks like I'm going to breathalyze you because I really don't trust you. Oh, no alcohol. Alright.
Well, I appreciate it.
Alright, well, either way, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave the vehicle because you impersonated the police. Alright, there you go, buddy. Pulling out a gun? No. Alright. Under arrest for resisting arrest and impersonating police. That'll get you.
All units, 1015, suspect in custody.
All right, let's put him in the back of the car.
No further units required.
Come on.
In the police car. Now.
In the police car. All right. Jet's taking on the floor. Anyway, let's call a transport for him.
Assistance needed for a suspect placed under arrest in Grande Sonora Desert.
This is Ocean One. We can get that.
There you go. What do you have? Pet? No? You found nothing of interest. Okay. What about this side?
Hello?
Nothing of interest. Okay. Alright, there's your transport.
Copy, dispatch.
What do we have here? Nothing? Come on. Nothing of interest. Wow. Impersonated police, how do we not find anything? Alright, let's check the hood just in case. Nothing of interest. Wow. Impersonating police, I don't find anything to... Wow. Alright. Well, let's call a tow truck for this car. Get impounded. Okay, yeah. So, we got a call for a police impersonator, a guy in a black stannier trying to impersonate police, which is never a good idea. He got the plate, so we caught up with him. Gave a few questions, got arrested. He tried to pull a gun on us, but he was smart enough to put it away. And arrested him nice and peacefully, and that was that. So we're going to call code 4 and 10-8. Tire pop.
Attention all units. Oh, gunshots reported.
Alright, multiple armed suspects. Yeah, we're gonna have to take that.
Code 99
emergency. Yeah, so I've tried out this call out a couple of times before, and let me tell you something, they are really hard because a lot of people, heavy weaponry. Ugh, it's pretty hard. So right, let's see what we have here. Right at the airport, as always. And, oh god, there we go. Oh, and dead. Yeah. See, like I said, really hard call out if you're not really prepared. And I haven't got out of my trunk after those last few incidents, so I wasn't ready. Alright, okay, let me see. Let's jump back in there first. Okay, so now I've made it back, and yeah, it looks like we're kind of done. No, alright, well, yeah, it was really hard getting back here because I got killed so many fucking times by those guys. Jesus Christ. Oh, wait, no. Alright, so let's see if there's any stragglers out here. Yeah, so as you can see, there's a lot of bullet holes on my, so yeah, don't mind those. Alright, so let's see if there's any stragglers out there. So, go around. Oh, and alright, looks like we're clear. But wow, that was fucking hard. I mean, I pull up and literally instantly I get rid of bullets and I die instantly. I mean, just look at our car. Jesus Christ. Alright. Yeah, looks like we got two tires taken out, and half of our window is blown off, and a lot of bullet holes. But the rest of the officers took care of it, so we're code 4 and 10-8. Right, well, looks like the siren's not broken. Oh, whoa. Alright, that guy didn't even stop for that stop sign. Alright, let's blip him and pull him over. Jesus Christ. Alright, let's see if we can pull him over. Where are they gonna go? Alright. Let's see if I can pull him over right here. Is that fucking board? Jesus Christ. Alright, is he gonna pull over? Is he? Yes, he is. Alright, I can live with that. Alright, so we're gonna be out with this suspect. Looks like occupant times 4. Let's get a plate on that. A picador. 21 Delta Whiskey, uniform 854. Let's see what comes
suspect
up on that.
Plate 2-1 David William Union.
Evaded police
five,
on Akira Bell.
Evaded officers.
That's
not
good.
With caution.
All right, well, let's talk to her to see if she has any priors. Small bags known for holding drugs. Seems on edge. All right, let's insult her because she was blew through that stop sign.
You asshole.
You asshole. All right, ID please.
Kiflum.
And you are Akira Bell. Alright, sit tight. We'll be right back with you. Akira Bell. Oh. If only I knew a girl that. Or, what's her name? Was Kira. Alright, Akira Bell. Valid license, no warrant. Alright, let's just have a little bit of a chat with her. Alright, well, it is kind of dark. So she might have been drinking, so let's see. Have you been drinking? I want my lawyer. Well, that's never good. Alright, well, let's see. I'm gonna have to breathalyze you. Have you been drinking? 0.69 pro miles. Well, she has been drinking, but not too much. She's not over the limit, so. Alright, well, nothing. I really can't do much else with her, so let's just give her a $300 citation for careless driving. Yep, aggressive careless driving. Don't let me see you drive like that again. Oh, you're right. I don't want to see you driving like that again. I'm gonna get kill someone. Alright, well, that's that. And we'll be code 4 and 10-8.
One, Lincoln, 18. We have a traffic.
Alright, we have an AMPR
an
hit. Vehicle visual occupants pointed shots fired. Well, that's interesting. AMPR hit is for a recent shoot. Use appropriate caution. Well, that's never good. Alright, well, let's see if I can load code 2 on that. Oh, and looks like, yeah, our guard is coming right next, right here, so let's just cure lights and wait. Alright, well, there he is. What the fuck is he doing? Alright, looks like he's trespassing to get on the street. Or which way is he gonna be? He's gonna go towards the highway, so let's follow him. See if we can get a traffic stop on him.
Attention unit, 1, Lincoln
62.
Approach with caution.
Okay. Alright. The intersection of death, can we cross it without any trouble? That's the question. Ooh, man, he almost 1050 with that. Journey, Jesus. Oh my god, he is driving erratically. Alright, I'm gonna have to pull him over before he causes a major crash. Alright, blip him, and you're out. Come on. You wanna pull over? Yeah, she wants to. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to get you off of the road completely because you're gonna be acting like a jackass on the road right now. All right, there is, that's fine. There we go. All right, so we're gonna be out with this F-62. Let's go plate check on that. F-62-07 Lima Mike 0045. All right, see if that AMPR hit is actually telling the truth.
07 Lincoln Mary 0045.
And yes, a bench warrant for red shirt owner.
Proceed with caution.
Alright, let's see if that guy is actually that. It's occupant times 2. Inside is clean, driver seems fidgety. I say hello.
Good day.
Good day. Alright. ID please. And it is Darren Jones. Alright, Darren, sit back, sit tight, we'll be right back. Sit back, Jesus Christ. Alright. Let's see what he has on the computer. Darren Jones. What do you have here? Yep, subject wanted by LSSD. Alright, well, no more questioning, let's dig him out of there. Alright, well, Darren, I'm gonna have to ask you to leave the vehicle. Whoa. What the? Sir, drop the gun. Drop the gun. No. Oh, God. God damn it, I thought he was punching me. He actually had a knife on him. God damn it. Ah, every fucking time. Oh, my God. Yeah. Yep, there we go. Aim, pure hit, call out code for a suspect's escape. Well, there you have it. This is what happens when you're not prepared for anything. And, yeah, I didn't hit the trunk after that terrorist call, so, yeah, I didn't have any armor on me. So, yeah, we're going to have to call that code 4 and get back to my cruiser. Alright, it's piss pouring rain right now, and let's do some radar on the highway while we're in here. Limit is 60, so I'm going to catch anyone above 70. Ooh, that was pretty close. Jesus Christ. Anyone else? Come on. Oh, what the fuck? Looks like we have a dead person. It looks like. Alright, well, we're gonna have to actually investigate that. Yeah. Alright, let's call the paramedics, see if we can revive him.
Attention all units, we have medical aid requested in,
hopefully the traffic's not gonna act like this. Oh my, yeah, like that. Almost hitting the top. Thank you. Okay. Yeah, thank you. Where is that? Where is the ambulance? Alright, well, I don't see any ambulance anywhere, and this bitch is running over a fucking. Okay. Well, I'm gonna have to assume that. He is dead, so let's call corner to corner instead. Some people though, so fucking selfish. And what is happening? Ah! God damn it! Ah! Fucking idiots. Alright, okay, I don't know if the corner is even gonna come here. Well. Alright, looks like that is an abandoned vehicle here. It might belong to that guy. Oh wait, there's the ambulance. About time. And is he? Yeah, he's still stuck in traffic. God damn it. Alright, anyway, while they're making their way here, I'm gonna check out this car. Just ignore that. We're just trying to do some stuff here. Alright, taking a felon on a 28 Sierra Victor Sierra 860. And there's the ambulance right there. Let's see if we can revive it.
Suspect's license plate. 28. Sam, Victor,
stolen vehicle.
Or Chris.
Okay, so maybe. I'm actually not sure if he's the victim or the suspect. Well, either way. Ow! Alright, either way, he got killed by being run over. Am I hitting on her? I actually don't know. Well, alright, well, corner's stuck, so we're gonna have to call in another one. See if they can come. There we go. Alright, so let's. What the fuck?
Oh shit.
Jesus Christ, have some leniency! Jesus! Okay. Alright, I'm eventually gonna die. Alright, well, let's just get this over with. Search this car. There's the trunk. Corner's coming on scene. Nothing dangerous.
Roger.
Alright. Driver's side door, what do we have? Gold brass knuckles. Well, that's not good. Alright. Passenger side, what do you have? A winter coat. And well, I don't think the season is right. The season is right for a winter coat. Well, it's the engine compartment. Nothing. Alright, well, That was pretty interesting. Let's tow this. Let's have it towed out of here. Jesus Christ, people, can you just stop for like 1 minute so I can actually do my job here? Come on. Fucking AI. Alright, let's see if the tow truck can actually come here. Jesus Christ. Someone please. Alright, well, let's see if moving my police car is gonna help. Maybe not. No? Alright, well, anyway. Here comes the tow truck. Is it? Yes, it's gonna pick us up. Pick that car up, alright. Well, alright. Trying to shoot some radar on the highway, and I look back, and there's a fucking dead person sitting on the middle of the highway, so I come investigate, and I think it might have been connected to a possible stolen vehicle incident, but I actually don't know. So we searched this car, did what we could, and cleared up the scene. So we're going to be code 4 and 10-8. Alright, we're shooting some radar again after that last fucking incident. Alright, anyway. Oh, there we go. 74 miles an hour in Buffalo. No, sir.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18. We have
Alright, well, ignore that. You know what happened last time. Alright, so let's blip him and see if we can get him to pull over. There we go, nice. No, that's actually not nice. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to pull him off of the side of, off to the side of the road. A little bit forward, come on, you can do it, you're not stupid. There you go. Well, a little bit. There we go, that's perfect. Alright, so we're gonna be out with this Buffalo. Get a plate check on him. 4-9, Mike Uniform, Charlie 493. On a occupant times two, it looks like.
4-9, Mary Union, Charles 4. Hamza Ross,
no tax. No tax. That's never good. Alright. Well, we're gonna be out with him. Let's have a little bit of a chat. See what his big career is. And he is shirtless. Alright, anyway, let's insult him.
Your
ass piece of shit. Alright, driver's license, please. Hamza Ross. Alright, Hamza, sit tight, we'll be right back with you. Hamza Ross. Alright, let's call that in. Hamza Ross. License is valid, no active warrants. Let's have a little bit of a chat. Let's see why he's going so fast. Alright. Have you been drinking? Yard, once and two? Well, that's not good. Alright. Well, I'm gonna have to breathalyze you for that. See if you're within limits. And no alcohol. Yeah, well, the one thing I hate about breathalyzer is that it doesn't talk with at least coolest radio in this case, so I really can't. I'm just gonna assume that he actually isn't drinking. So, nothing more we can do. We're just gonna have to cite him for speeding. Let's give him $250. Yep, $250 for speeding. Pay closer attention to the speed limit from now on. Yes, you don't want to be going 74 in this rain. I mean, you're gonna lose control easier if you're in the rain. You're hydroplaning all of that shit. Good day. And I am soaking wet. Alright, well, speeding. Alright, well, we got a speeding person. We got him. So we're code 4, 10-8. Come on, dude. Are you gonna move? Come on. There you go. Fucking AI sometimes, Jesus.
Attention unit 1, Lincoln 18.
Driver under the influence. Alright, let's take that.
Sonora Freeway.
Possibly impaired driver. Check for impaired substances. Alright. Okay, that's not good. He is getting on a highway. Never good. Right, let's see if we can catch up with him. Go code 2 on that. There we go. Alright, thank you. Pull over, please. Thank you. And yeah, let's cut the sirens on that. And which one of these is him? Oh god, there he is. Alright, so pull up behind him, blip it, and pull him over. And yep, he is gonna pull over, thank god. Off to the side of the road, please. Thank you. There we go. Alright, so we're gonna be out with this Washington. Plate check on him. So it's gonna be 41 Mike X-ray Bravo 521. That's what we have on him.
Target license plate. 41 Mary X-ray Boy 521
No 1099. Alright, well, vehicle flags, no citations. Alright, let's have a little bit of chat with him. Alright, inside looks old, German seems ignored. Let's say hello.
Hi!
ID, please. Alright. Yep, Killian Francisco. Alright, Killian, sit tight, we'll be right back with ya. Killian Francisco. Alright, look her up. Killian Francisco. Valid license, no active warrants. Alright, I'm gonna have a few words with her. She's swimming all over the road. Alcohol, have you been drinking? Yeah, stay hydrated. That's okay. Any illegal drugs lately? No. Any illegal drugs in a vehicle? Depends. Well, can you search your vehicle? No. Alright, well, first of all, I'm gonna have to breathalyze you. Yep, 1.7 pro miles. There we go. She is fucking drunk. Alright, ma'am, I'm gonna ask you to leave, step out of the vehicle. And you're gonna be under arrest for driving under the influence. Yes, ma'am, it is never good. Alright.
Attention, this is dispatch. Back
on my cruiser.
Four. No further units required.
Come on.
Get in the police car, nice
and
slow.
Alright. I'm gonna have to. Come on. Alright, well, let's search her vehicle, see if she has anything else that we can charge her with. Nothing. What about the hood? Yeah, so apparently some people don't search the hood more, mostly because it's not realistic, but for me, I'm a pretty precise person, so yeah. A pump buddy towel and an FN2000. Huh. Well, that's interesting. Alright, let's see what she has in her trunk. No? Come on. Okay, well, yeah, it's not letting me get in the trunk. Alright, well, so we're gonna assume that we found nothing in the trunk, so let's call for a tow truck. Make sure I'm facing the right way. Alright, tow truck has been notified, and there it is right there. Perfect. Alright, well, so we got a driver under the influence call out. We go to investigate, and this Washington, driven by a Killian Francisco, swerving all over the highway, for Christ's sake, about to kill you, about to cause a traffic accident. Alright, well, let's go place transport. Can we? No. Alright, well, we're gonna have to take her in by ourselves. Alright, well, yeah, we took that call out, investigated, and it resulted in arrest. Yeah. Yeah. It's never good to drive under the influence, so yeah, big lesson out there. So, we're gonna take her down to Sandy Shores and get her booked. Alright, so now we're pulling into Sandy Shores. So we can get her locked up for DUI. Yeah, like I said, it's never good to have a DUI. Never, never good. Yeah, especially if you want to become a pilot. So, yeah, let me just put that out there. Yep, so we have that 8-hour rule. And plus, I don't drink anyway because I'm still underage. So, Yeah, nothing like that. So let's just pull in here and get her booked. All right, here comes the officer right now.
Yeah. Any unit in the Sandy Shore area. So
yeah, one thing I noticed is that
the wardens,
they never pull out the suspects out of the car anymore, which to me personally I kind of find it sad because I love seeing the suspects getting pulled out of my car every time. So yeah. All right, so we're code 4 off of that and 10-8.
Okay.
Looks like you have a call for a suspected meth lab. Let's take that. Oh wow, it's all the way over near that small airfield. All right, code 3. So let's step it up to code 3. Let's move out of the way. So yeah, a suspected meth lab. It's one of those newer calls that I installed. I actually forgot who created it. But, alright, if you guys want, I'll leave a link down in the description below if you guys want to check it out. So, turn left here. Okay, so it's all the way down in Grapeseed. I don't know why they called us out when we were in Shandy Shores. But, oh well, we took it. And, turn to Spice things up a little bit. What the fuck are you guys doing? Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, I'm driving like a fucking drunk person. You know? I mean, I'm recording this at 2 in the morning, so yeah, I'm a little bit tired after that, after college finals. That's never fun. So yeah. Looks like it's up near... Looks like it's up near one of those meth lab hangouts or anything like that. Something like that. Or right off of it. Alright, looks like it's gonna be this journey right here. Huh. Okay, well. Might help fixing it. That's weird. Alright, well. I'm gonna hit T to fix. There you go, all sorted. Dispatch clear me. Last call to show me 10-8. Alright, so it looks like that some of those passerbys actually mistaken that journey for a moving meth lab, so that's why they had to call it in. But it wasn't, it was just another person stranded out in the road because of that broken down engine. Alright. apparently we get that sometimes, so. Alright, well, call ourselves code 4 and 10-8. Alright, before I forget, I'm gonna visit my trunk a little bit so I don't get killed if anything happens. I mean, yeah, last two times I had a major incident, I wasn't ready, and I instantly got killed. So yeah, all right, weapons, armor, and a med kit. So I'm fully equipped and ready for anything.
Attention all units reporting a homicide.
Jesus Christ.
And grapeseed.
Right in front of me, and a homicide. Alright, let's get that. Alright, let's see if we can do something about that. Oh god, nope. He has a gun on it. Sir, don't. You're gonna put it down? Nope, you're not. Oh god, he has an automatic pistol. Come on. No. Take down. No. There we go. Alright, dude, alright. You're gonna give up? Alright. There we go. Jesus Christ, pull an insta popper right in front of me. I go to them, and he just starts shooting her. Jesus Christ, the fuck are you thinking about? Arthur Johnson. Arthur, what a stupid name. Anyway, let's put him in the back of the cruiser. Check him out. Come on.
In the police car. Now!
Now! Alright, so let's look him up. It's Arthur... Is it Johnson or... the fuck? Yeah, Arthur Johnson. Arthur Johnson. License valid, no active warrants. But what the fuck was he doing in the middle of the road trying to shoot that lady? Alright, well, let's call prisoner transport for him.
Backup required for a suspect placed under arrest in Right.
Ambulance hijacking. All right, let's see if we can take that. Once the prisoner transport gets here, we'll join that pursuit. Alright. See if I can make that, because if you stay out of that for too long, then it's gonna kick me out of that pursuit. So, alright. So we're out of here. Let's get to that ambulance hijacking. Go three. That's... Alright, where are they? Alright, looks like they're on the, eastern side of Grape Sea. Yeah, eastern side. Yep. Let's see if we can catch up with this. Yeah, an ambulance hijacking, that's never good. My bigger vehicle, so it's going to be a little bit harder to pit. So, see him right there? Yep, there he is. Joining pursuit. And, come on, there we go. Alright, dude, what are you going to do? Alright, what are you going to do? Alright, so we got another cop right there. Oh god. Trying to kill the Trek there, huh? Alright, well, no. Can we have a pit? Can we pin him right here? Nope. Nope, we can't. Jesus Christ, the frame rates on this thing. Oh god. Brakes on that thing, and he's just trucking right through. Alright. Alright, actually. Yeah, what else are we supposed to... Oh my god. Alright, well... Okay then. okay, yeah. We got out of... Oh, can we get him right here? Can we get him right here? No? No? Alright, box him in. Can we box him in here? No. Gosh, there you guys. Come on. Come on. Alright. What is that? I'm gonna have to let him through because he's gonna pit me if I stay in front of him. Oh god, Raymond. Yeah, Raymond that. Yeah, that's gonna help. Yep. Oh, wow. Okay. Jesus Christ. Oh god, cart. Well, it's my fault for grabbing the wrong side of the road. For Jesus Christ. There goes that other one. And... Oh, Jesus. Ow. Can this guy ever let up? Oh, there, nice one right there. Oh, hitting a car. All right, let's see if I can box him right here. Come on, box him right here. Can we get, put into this? All right, get out of the car. Get out of the car. There we go. Dude, don't run. Nope, nope, don't, dude, don't run. All right, put, nope, not Davey. This will put him back to the taser and, oh, wow, he just tripped. All right, dude, give up. All right, give up, you're out. All right. Hey! Whoa. Oh! Okay. Alright, down on the ground, sir, before you do anything else. well, not literally into the ground, okay? On the ground. Alright, cuffing him up, and we're for John Lars being picked up. Alright, well, John Lars, what the fuck were you thinking? Hijacking an ambulance? Or stealing, if I... Yeah, stealing for a more like a better term. So let's call it prison transport. And what the fuck is that lady?
Doing?
And let's just let's search him. What's his name again? No, John Lars. Sorry, John Lars. John Lars. There's the transport.
Let's see what he has.
And. Well, LSPD for crash roads. Alright, well, yeah, that happens sometimes. I mean, it is a mod for GTA 5, so yeah, sometimes it is a pretty unstable. Alright, so I think I'll end it here. Thank you guys for watching. Let me know if you guys want more of this, and if there's any part of this video that you guys want me to improve upon. This is sort of a pilot series, like a test series, so I'm trying to expand my channel. Alright, well, thanks for watching, and see you guys later.